Hi, I'm Dr. Rachel Friedman. I'm a medical oncologist in the Breast Oncology Center here at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. I'm also the medical director for the Dana-Farber Cancer Care Collaborative, which is our network of hospitals throughout New England. Breast cancer is the most common cancer that a woman will develop throughout her lifetime, and over the course of a woman's lifetime, approximately 1 in 8 will develop breast cancer. Most breast cancers are picked up on mammograms even before it can be felt on somebody's examination. However, there are some signs that a woman should be aware of in her breast that are not normal. If one feels a mass, a lump, dimpling in her nipple, things that don't look symmetric, new lumps and bumps in armpits, redness of the skin, things that are warm to touch. Inflammatory breast cancer is a rare form of breast cancer. It's a condition where the whole breast becomes red, sometimes warm, sometimes swollen, and it can often be mixed up with an infection of the breast called mastitis. And although most of the time when redness of the breast occurs, it is an infection or something non-cancer related, it is very important to tell your healthcare provider if you notice changes in the skin. Most breast cancers are not hereditary, meaning that there isn't a clear genetic link to most breast cancer. There is a small proportion of breast cancer, about 5 to 10% of women with breast cancer, who do have a genetic predisposition for breast cancer, meaning that they inherited a gene from their mother or father that made them more likely to develop breast cancer over the course of their lifetime. If you have a mother or a sister, what we call a first-degree relative, that means you may have a slightly increased risk for breast cancer, and this is something you should talk to your healthcare provider about because it may change the amount of screening that we do, the age that you start, and the frequency or different types of tests that you may have. Although routine self-breast exams are not a part of usual recommendations anymore, if you ever feel something that doesn't feel normal to you or that is a change in your breast that you're not used to, you should definitely call your healthcare provider so that they know what's going on and they can bring you in likely for an examination. Most changes in breasts are not related to cancer, but it's always important to alert healthcare providers about any changes that you see or feel.